Everybody on the top got the same sound. Everything I'm about to drop, make a name now. Yeah, y'all don't really know, y'all don't really know. Y'all don't really know, y'all don't really know. Yeah. Hello guys, my name is Rajendra Dhole. I'm a fitness trainer. We are going to do bicep workout today. Y'all don't really know, y'all don't really know. I got so many bars called kamikaze. I'm going to guide you through the workout. The first exercise we are going to do is called single arm dumbbell preacher curl. Okay, the rep range is going to be starting from 12 rep max, increasing your poundage to reach up to 6 rep max. The last set will be a 6 rep max set. Let me show you now what you've been missing for years. Call it premiere. I could take a boy's name and smear, or take it up a gear and end your career and make you feel fear or make you disappear. Cause I am right here, we're not going nowhere. Everybody on the top got the same sound. Everything I'm about to drop, make a name now. Yeah, y'all don't really know, y'all don't really know. Y'all don't really know, y'all don't really know. Yeah, I ain't never gonna be the same now. The next one we're gonna do is called Spiderman Curls, where you put a bench on a 30 degree angle, you lie down on it facing the floor and use a zigzag bar to curl. Again, the rep range remains the same. We start with 15 rep max weight, and till the time we reach third set, we are down to 6 to 8 rep max range. You gon' be my bitch, be my pawn when I play. You gon' be my bitch, take a palm to the face. You know I'm your biz when I'm on fucking stage. You ain't never gonna get me to be tame. I go insane, you can't detain this beat. Yo, when I came to stay, cause girl, I came to play. Everybody on the top got the same sound. Everything I'm about to drop, make a name now. Yeah, y'all don't really know, y'all don't really know. Y'all don't really know, y'all don't really know. Yeah, I ain't never gonna be the same. The next exercise we are going to do is called incline dumbbell curls. The angle of the bench is going to be 45 degrees. You're going to be lying down facing the ceiling, hands hanging down from the bench, neck off the bench or on the bench depending on your comfort. The rep range here will be between 6 to 10 rep max for all three sets. All three sets will be 6 to 10 rep max range. Work hard, play hard. Okay, I think I get it now. Don't want to let him down. I'ma take the ground and speak my mind down loud. Here I go, proud of my notes. Teach him what I wrote. Teach him all the hope. Keep him on the road to the dream. All I need is a team. Build your own self-esteem. The last exercise, we're going to do preacher curl on the cable. So we're going to set up the preacher bench right, aligning it to the cable and using the straight bar on the cable, and we're going to curl that. Here, the rep range is going to be more than 10 reps, ideally between 10 to 15 reps. Thank you for watching the videos. For more videos and information, please log on to body and strength.com. Thank you.